When we talk about war coins, Belgium will be remembered for it because they invented this zinc. Even without the gravure, the one who graves the name, the one who made this line, the climbing line, is unknown. 1915, Belgium introduced it first. So this is the first World War One coin, and to pay the soldiers, every country had other solution, but with World War II, and I'm gonna film it also, I have too many coins from different countries who use the same tactic, not tactic, but it's only logic. Zinc doesn't cost, it's nothing worth, but what's right on it, well.